Hey everybody, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to schedule emails in Gmail right in here from Gmail itself. It's an amazing tool. I use it tons of times throughout the day and it's free. So that's the best part. There's a paid version as well, but I just use the free version and that does the job for me. A lot of times I want to send reminders to people or schedule emails so that they receive it at a certain point of time, which is great. So like if I've made a video and I want to send it out to all my subscribers next week because I've scheduled the video to go live next week, I can create the email, schedule it for all of them to receive it, and Gmail will do the rest for me. Well, not actually Gmail. So it's an extension and I'm going to show you how to go about this. Click on apps here on Chrome and go to the web store. Here you're looking for something called Boomerang. And just add it to Chrome. Once it's added, you can go back to your email. And when you create a new message, there you go, there's the send later option here. So I'm just going to send later. Now you can either schedule the message to go in 1, 2, 4 hours, tomorrow morning, afternoon, in 2 days, and so on. Or you can select a time yourself. So I want to send it to myself today at 11:55 p.m. and you can confirm it. Schedules the message. Now here you will see something called Boomerang Outbox and you'll see all your scheduled emails here. You can reschedule them if you want, you can edit the message, you can send them now, or you can decide to not send them at all. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.